Hello everyone, welcome back to S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Lost Alpha. Okay, so my mission was and still is to go to Pripyat, meet with Fang or Ghost or whoever it was, I'm not quite sure. Anyway, I was on my way over here, and I received a message, which was this. Strelok, it's Ghost. Pripyat is under military blockade. They're trying to smoke out the hiding monolithians, so no one can enter the city at the moment. You need to find another way in. I'll wait for you in the hotel room. Go and see Guide. He knows the zone more than anyone else. You can find him near radar in a dilapidated old hospital. Which then led me to right here. So this is just outside of the monolithian base or whatever it is where I talked to that guy. Yep, up here. And I was going to take the car, but I'm going to leave it behind for a reason that you're about to see. So I've gone ahead and taken out everything that I could possibly reasonably use from the car, so I took out all of my ammo, all of my batteries, which it turns out I only had one battery left in the car, so that leaves me with... Yeah, leaves me with four. So I'm actually not doing too good on batteries. Pretty decent store of pretty much everything except batteries and bandages. But other than that, I'm fine. So Guide is apparently somewhere up here, and as you can see, this is not a very good place for a car. It's... yeah, in fact, actually, if I drove my car forwards here, I think I would just get straight up stuck in this hole right here. Yeah, definitely no place for stretch. Would not work. This is Guide's home. What an interesting living place. Hello? That is so weird. It's also really cool, too. I just love all these structures mixed with the earth and torn apart by anomalies and stuff like that. Just watching all that stuff, like all these different forces and things kind of clashing together and breaking and forming some weird result is just very cool. Hi there. Strelok, you seem well. Never a moment's rest, I see. It's good to see you again. Can we please have a normal conversation this time? I assume you were informed about the military blockade around Pripyat. Even though I can survive the harshest conditions the zone can unleash without worries, I must concede that being laden with lead will end me. But you know a way past the surface, through the underground tunnels? Yes, it is a route that we use to travel north to the Ghost City, but the psi emissions of the Scorcher boosted after our third trip. The tunnels were then flooded with deadly psi emissions where no normal man can survive. But now, I sense it is clear of such dangers. I don't remember any of this clearly. My memories are still slowly coming back to me, one by one. Nothing's really clear. Anyhow, what's the plan? There's a system of natural and unnatural tunnels that will lead you from here to the center of Pripyat. They have been long unused. Many mutants must nest in the darkness, waiting for easy prey. Okay, so you'll take me there? Alas, I can only take you to the entrance of the tunnel system. That's where I will depart. There are many stalkers that require my aid with the current gold rush. I won't let them be victims of foolish deaths due to inexperience. Stay close, brother. There are strange anomalies everywhere. Okay, anything to buy? I'll buy that. And your bandage. Let's go. Gonna save my batteries. Hey, wait a minute. I remember this place. I'm pretty sure I fought in this building in one of the previous stalkers near the end of the game. Yeah, I think I did. What the hell? Looks like there's a million flies over there. What the fuck was that? Okay. This guy is one cool mofo. Just casually walking. Without a care in the world. Ooh, I'm hungry. Is there a demon inside of my head? Okay, now you sprint. Suddenly he has lost his patience. Oh, hi. You okay there, friend? Looking for any tasty artifacts. Please come back here. Hell, he can waste his ammo. Or not. Are you going backwards? It's fine. It's fine. Go forwards. Oh, is this it? This is the place. The entrance to the tunnels. This is where I get off. The way forward is for you to figure out. Oh, you're getting off right now? That's weird, because my hands are in my pocket. I appreciate the help. What can you tell me about what path to take? The tunnel system is vast. Daedalus's labyrinth. Keep track of your surroundings, move wisely, and reach the underground railway. Once you see the tracks, you're on the right path. Won't be a walk in the park, but I'll do it. There's no other way. Indeed, there isn't. Remember to trust your instincts. They are your closest friend. Thank you. Let's put some more ammo in this thing. Probably gonna be all mutants, let's switch to standard shots. And let's go full automatic, actually. Yeah. Seems prudent. Yep, getting radiation. Nice jump. Too bad you missed. I'm not gonna take the meds yet. Because I'm still getting radiation, so there's not a huge point to it. Actually, maybe I should. That goes nowhere, so I need to go up here. Yeah, this is with my exoskeleton suit being upgraded to protect me against radiation more. Yeah, holy shit. I need to go fast. I can't be using my bolt here. Unless... Oh no, I'm not getting radiation anymore. Okay. Okay, it's fine. Need fluids. Need batteries. I don't need no bolts. Oh god, which way do I go from here? I don't know, but I need to pick very, very quickly. Is there something here? Okay. See if there's any supplies in here. I feel like I'm gonna be stuck down here for a long time. Thank God I brought so much ammo. I think I'm gonna need it. See, which one's better? Well, I think this one would hold more rounds, right? Does more damage. It's a little bit less accurate. Handling's not as good. Let's take this one and the ammo, just in case I need it. Ooh, artifact. Droplet. Let's give this thing a shot, actually. No pun intended. Oh, this thing only holds 2 shots. Yeah, okay. Well, this is shot, so it's gonna go everywhere. Receive bubble. Oh yeah, I was making that in my car. Right, and it just automatically appears in my inventory. Aye! Did that rat just come down the ladder? Thing's actually surprisingly good. Might as well use up this garbage ammo before using up my good ammo. What's more efficient for mutants? What's up here? No, don't break your legs, you idiot. Oh god, I'm so gonna run out of battery power. I can't spend too long down here. Hello. Ah, hell, I'll just take it all. It's nice to find supplies that aren't marked on the map. You know, I don't have the coordinates for them, but they actually have stuff in them. You know what's weird? You know how my armor gives me an extra 20 kilogram capacity? It doesn't seem to be tuned correctly. You know how before if I went overweight it meant that I used a shit ton of stamina when moving around? Well, it still does that when I hit 50 kilograms. I'm at 50.6 and look at my stamina when I'm running. It's just about as screwed as it was before. The only difference is I can now hold more stuff before it says you're totally overweight and you can't move at all. But, yeah. That kind of blows. So I'm actually going to drop this stuff. Alright, that should do it. Might actually be the right way. Alright, scout this out. Got it. Boom! That stalker sense. Hello. Scientific kit. Take away radiation. Nice. Oh, shit. You have a gun. Who reloads first? I do. Oh, for the love of God, these fucking rats. Alright, fuck this. I will take their lights, because they probably have batteries in them. And yes, I know I'm getting horrible radiation. Don't worry about it. That one had a light, but I forgot to pick it up. Okay, we're fine. No radiation? No, I'm not getting any radiation. All is well. More radiation. Anything back there? Nope. Oh shit. Oh, it's fine. I gotta go. Fuck off. I wonder what's over there. Can't reach it though. Oh, what the hell? The hell was that? Is that a piece of armor? Oh shit. I'm gonna wear it, actually. Radiation protection is 90%. I think... Yeah, I think it's making so I don't get more radiation. Or I'm getting barely any. Okay. It's actually more valuable for me at the moment. I can't sprint, though, but that's okay. Oh, he died. Well, alrighty then. Might be something up there, but I'm just gonna keep going. I kinda got stuck anyway. Okay, yeah, looking at this, let's see. Yeah, I think that's what I had on before. Well, I had the Siva suit, but I think this is like the same stats, different name. Yeah, this is definitely more valuable for this situation. Because this is all environmental hazards and barely any mutant hazards. Find the documents with the code to the door. Oh my god, no! 1, 2, 3, 4? Fuck. Well, thank god I found the suit. I better make a hard save here just in case I like end up using up all my anti-rad drugs and screw myself over. Is it in the locker? I can't even open it. Okay. It better not be like really, really, really far back, right? I mean, please tell me it's not. New rumor? Oh, they're gonna rob him. And by him, I mean me. Let's see if we can get up here, then. Oh, for the love of God. Oh man, even with 90% protection, I'm still getting shit tons of radiation. My God. Wonderful. Oh my God. Maybe I can jump to the other side? Doesn't look like it. What am I on? Oh. Oh, right, it's got the bad night vision. I can't see shit. Where even am I? Oh, shit, I made it. Okay, is there some crap I can dump? Let's dump that. Okay, I think the condition means how much light it has, so let's dump these. This one apparently works. Anything more I can dump? Not really. Grenade? Don't really want to dump it. Well, I don't need these artifacts, honestly. I have a bunch of them, and they're very cheap. Look at it dance around, it's so cute. Oh. Still doesn't get me underweight, but oh well. There's nothing even back here, is there? Wonderful. This is gonna be a fun one. Yeah, I gotta keep this suit on to protect my anti-radiation drugs. Okay, here's another pathway. Well, shit. None of these open, right? It's all the way back here. Is it marked on the map? It is marked on the map. Jesus Christ. Now, what are you doing? Are you fucking kidding? What? Okay. Alright, 200 meters back here. That's actually really, really far. But it's okay. It's okay. We can do it. We can do it. You know, I have to weigh the radiation against the fact that I can't really sprint. Which means I don't actually know if it's worth it. It actually might be better to wear the suit. Although again, since I'm over 50, on my weight, I still can't sprint as much, but I'm pretty sure I could probably sprint a little bit more. Maybe not. Alright, let's just shoot some of my ammo. There we go. Perfect. Just enough. It should just be right down here. And over. Somehow. How do I get over? It's below me, isn't it? Oh, hi. Oh, wait, that's gonna put me over. Wait. Get the fuck out of here. Crystal thorn isn't worth much. 2,500. I don't care about money at the moment. Is it further up? Still not showing as green. Hello. Big trunk stash. Step up, Pavel. There's a rookie stalker. I'm sorry. This is not a place for a rookie. It's a bad place even for a veteran. Alright, is it up there? It actually might be up there. I don't know if I can get there from here, though. Where am I? Oh, shit. The hell, is that like a ladder or something? Where's my mouse? Whew, almost died. Oh, for the love of God. Okay, it's over here. What's that? Advanced anomaly detector, that's what I'm already using, isn't it? Permanent meal. Permanent meal? What the hell kind of a name is that? Repair kit? Shit, that thing's really expensive. I don't know what the hell it's actually used for, though. Not cars, so I guess it's weapons? Anyway. Here it is. See, I'm glad that was marked on the map, because trying to find that would have been a nightmare. So, what is the code? 4134. 4134. Got it. Now we need to ditch some weight. This thing's half a kilogram? The door pass is half a kilogram? Can I dump enough? Shit, this repair kit's worth so much. I don't want to get rid of it. You know, I kind of want to dump the not-adjusted Psi helmet. It's a kilogram and, well, I have an adjusted one, so who cares? But in the event I, like, need it for something, I don't want to have to come back for it, so fuck it. It's staying. Alright. Just gotta get back now. Really? Okay. Fucking stuck in the first second. Okay, gotta get up somehow. Maybe I should just ditch this suit. It's worth so much, though. But if I did, be ditching 9 kilograms, I'd be good to go. Whoa. Entrance sealed off due to a cave-in. What? What just happened? Okay. Cool. What? I don't even know what just happened. I really do want to get to 50 weight, though. That repair kit is worth so much money. I don't believe I need these. For some reason, they stack. Which is weird, because they're not all one person's. Yeah, I don't think they matter. I'm just gonna drop them. I could just drop some more ammo. That's a lot of ammo, though. I don't want to drop it. Oh, energy drinks! Energy drinks weigh a shit ton. Yeah. Perfect. There we go. I can always buy more for much cheaper than the price that I'll get for selling the repair kit and the suit and all that. Okay. Excellent. Oh, I have one battery left. Wonderful. I'm just, like, not gonna turn it on. Maybe I will. That goes nowhere. God damn it, how do I get up? Well, I know not to go that way. Oh wait, I'm already up. Yeah, I already am up. Okay. Where did I go from here, though? No, it's just the storeroom that had the shotgun. I didn't go that way? That's where the arrow points, but that was just a dead end, right? Well, it's just going backwards. Oh, I went up here. Here we go. Okay. Yeah, this gets me past the cave-in. Now, one of these guys actually had a lamp thing, but their bodies disappeared, so never mind. She would have picked it up. Okay, almost there. I'm almost out. I got one more anti-red. Flashlight's at about 75%. Okay, here we are. 4134. Are we there yet? No? Oh, actually, we might be. I remember this place. Yes, I do. I remember reloading a million times in misery here. Looks a little bit different, though. Ah, bunch of little things. Remember, there were a ton of anomalies out here, in front of this door here. Not so anymore. Is there actually a place where I'm supposed to be going specifically? Nah, just find the entrance. Well, if I remember right, this leads to the control panel. Just hope there's no snipers. God, this place is massive. None of it works. See if there's any supplies up here or anything. It Let's see, looks like I can keep going up. That leads over there, which seems to just be a dead end. I'm really just wasting my time up here. I can't imagine they make all this stuff up here for nothing though, right? Like, if I remember right, the actual entrance is just down there. Just follow the tracks, right? What the hell? But there's gotta be something up here, right? Ooh, there is something behind there. I don't think I can open this, though. Hello? Oh, wait, there is something up here. Maybe this is where I was supposed to go. I think it is, actually. I love that lighting and that sound. Oh no, that's not a dead end, is it? No little caches back here. Nope. Man, look at this place. What is that up there? There's no way to get up there, is there? No, I don't think so. Oh, thank God I made it. Hold on, actually. Is there something around here? Nope. I think I made it to Pripyat. Let me do a save here. Did I make it? Did I make it? Yes, task complete, find a way to Pripyat. I did it. Marked one, the military is under attack. Oh, hold on. Ah, need some help defeating the monolith. Don't mind if I do. My relationship with the monolithians is not too good. I'm the number 126th best stalker. Or am I? Wait, what? Oh yeah, the rank, okay. Well, that's weird. So my score is 766, but my rank is 126? It's a weird system. Yeah, almost nobody hates me more than the Monolithians, other than the bandits. And the scientists like me a little bit. They like me 615. It's pretty good, pretty good. No, I don't want to go back. Okay, well, I'm going to end this episode here. That was quite a journey to get to Pripyat, and yeah, I'm glad I didn't bring my car, because I don't think it would have fit through the underground laboratories and, well, not laboratories, underground passageways and stuff. So, it's going to have to stay. In fact, I wonder if I'm ever actually going to get to go back. This might be kind of like the end or something, I don't know. We'll see. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.